appeals getting turned down, and time's run out, and the bronze medal goes once again to Afghanistan's history maker, Rohullah Nikpai, for the time being. British taekwondo waits for a male Olympic medalist, but how close did Martin Stamper come to being the first?
It was brilliant, Nick, from start to finish. Gave everything, left nothing in the tank, put it all out on the mat, and he could be proud of his efforts. Beaten by slightly the better fighter, and it's a brace of bronzes in different categories for Rohullah Nikpai.
It's the Afghan debut apartment to power up that money 4 years ago. I wonder what he can expect now. Call from the president, almost certainly, and he's in tears after all he's been through. Grew up in a refugee camp in Iran. His joy we share, but equally we share the pain and the frustration of Britain's Martin Stamper.